coming to my channel. Thanks for coming to watch the videos of cultural comparison between Tamils and Koreans and know about our ancient ties. This video is a compilation of 8 such similarities in the traditional games that are played in both countries. Firstly, the Five Stones game. This is played in both places in the same way. Aindukal and Gongi are played by children and women. Next is the marble game that are played by boys and men in Tamil Nadu. It is a traditional game of Korea played during festivals. Stone lifting is a game now played widely all around the world. But this game is a traditional game played during festivals in Tamil Nadu and Korea even today. It is surprising to see the game rolling towel game played in the same manner in both cultures. They use towel in both places. It is a game played even today in both the countries. There are many fire acts done in various places in the world, but there is a fire act that is done in similar way which cannot be a mere coincidence. This should have been because of the cultural culmination of both Tamil Nadu and Korea. This holds the same in the case of cockfighting as well. Cockfighting is not done in Korea recently, but it was a traditional game of yesteryears. This is done even today in Tamil Nadu. Commonality is there in this tradition as well. The Great Swing of Korea is linked to Tamil Nadu through the Thai festival called Tripavai and Trivembavai festival and traditional swinging of Sri Lanka. The time pass game of Pori Sal of Korea is same as the Manguttu Manjakuttu of Tamil Nadu. There are many more Korean games that are similar to ones in Tamil Nadu, such as bullfighting, hide and seek, kite flying, rolling hoop, kipping, top spinning, tug of war, and wrestling. Please wait for my other videos to see the many more commonalities. Until then, thank you very much.